If we don't question his ability to save our souls, we should not question him as deliverer. Look at somebody and say, don't you doubt that you're coming out. Amen. Don't you doubt that. Amen. You don't doubt the fact that what Jesus did was enough to save you from your sins. You don't doubt that Jesus is coming back. And don't you doubt that you're coming out. Don't you doubt it. Amen. Somebody say he's a deliverer. He's a healer. He's a savior. All at the same time. Come on, grab your Bibles. Lift them up high. Amen. Amen. Tim, you're going to give me some good marching music. Amen. Boy, I miss y'all. Amen. Yay, yay. Come on, let us declare it out loud. I am spirit and not flesh. Therefore, today, I shall dominate, be victorious, and increase in every area. My family shall be protected. My children shall be saved. My marriage shall prosper. And my finances shall increase. Today, I shall walk in my true identity. I shall control my tongue and my mind, regardless of how I feel. The word of God is just as powerful as the word of God coming out of his mouth. And the joy of the Lord. And I refuse for anything this day. Hallelujah! Glory to God. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Great morning. It is good to see you. Amen. It is such a delight to see you this morning. I'm glad to be here. Amen. Go ahead, grab your Bibles. Hallelujah. There's a slight squeal up here on the mic.